you doing? I don't understand this. I don't understand Japanese, so they can speak whatever. Secret talk. Because my actual runoff is quite wide.
Yeah. True. 確かに。でもアウトです。でも、yeah, if you go too far, then you're just gonna go off.
Jack.
昨日は結構荒れてたんでね、アットさん。いや、ちょっとね、ちょっと頑張りますよ。
目標はないですか
？55 ぐらい
ですね。
あ、硬いでしょ。ベテランの55か56ぐらいでちょっと。はい。
じゃあでください。
はい、じゃあ。
内田選手は。
はい。ベイさんも。
頑張ってね。
何？
頑張ってね。
ありがとうございます。
Nah.
Misty's retired now.
Yeah, retired. The water was so shallow.
All boys out for a trail ride this one.
Ah, come on.
That's hard work, huh? I haven't rode sand in 2-3 years maybe. So good old welcome back to riding sand. I'm tired now. Ready for some sleep? Yeah, maybe some ramen tonight, huh? Let's go.
Stick with me, Jesus, through the coming storm. I've come to you in search of something.
So we went with the, we're at round 5 of Hokkaido. We went with the custom Alpine Star gear, cherry blossom sakura, which is like traditional Japanese tree here in Japan. And when we moved to Japan last year in March, we're in hotel quarantine and the cherry blossoms were blooming. So that's what we went with. And keep the Japanese people happy. I thought it'd be pretty cool. Pretty cool gear choice. Working with Alpine Star's been really good. It's a like global company that's really well recognized, and they create the best gear. I'm in custom gear this weekend. Not only that, like I go out and buy this stuff. So yeah, I love working with Alpine Star. They're always looking above and beyond what the next what the future holds, and it's a pleasure working with Alpine Star. Poppy was an Australian kid when we moved here. I think she's now Japanese. The amount of talking in Japanese she does. She goes to like a Japanese elementary school. She's fully submerged in Japanese, and yeah, she's killing the language learning here, and I'm really struggling with it. So, but it's okay. I've got a new translator now, which is Poppy. So. Yeah, family life's good in Japan. It's slowed us down a little bit, I think. We're living like in a rural sort of town in Japan, so we're not like in Tokyo, and I don't know, it's nice as a family to be here in Japan, and you know, we get to spend a lot of time together, especially traveling to the races. We're seeing many new things, a new culture, and learning something new every day. So it's fun, and Misty's doing amazing here. We moved to Japan, Poppy's went into elementary school, and Misty is just killing Japanese life, keeping my life on the road, and keeping me in tune every day. Taka, old grandpa, he come out of retirement today and did some racing. And yeah, I don't know. We got the guy here. Oji-chan. We got a walking stick and everything. Now we pulled him out of retirement, got him in some custom gear for this weekend. And you know, there's something secret always going on when Taka pulls out for racing. So I don't know. What are you up to, Taka?
Oh, nothing. Just testing new parts. That's it.
Secret squirrel stuff. So yeah, no, it's been cool. When I come to Japan, Taka was the first person I contacted, and it's been cool working with Taka. Back in 2015, we got to race together.
Yeah.
And old mate's aging, but doesn't look like it. Still goes fast on the motorbike. So P4 in Moto 1.
Yeah.
Getting it done.
Getting done.
Bad start, second moto, but still not too bad. Seven.
Six.
Yeah.
Six, seven. Insane. Yeah, my testing role with Kelly is MXGP. Mainly MXGP.
He dropped it.
Yeah, and I also do production 450 stuff at the moment. But yeah, mainly MXGP and production 450 at the moment. Yeah, I mean, I've been wearing the boots over 20 years now, so being with them. Yeah, never got to meet Gabrielle till beginning of this year, so met him and yeah, went to the US and yeah, I just wanted to get vintage jersey made from Alpinestar, and then Gabrielle said yeah, we might do something special for you, so, which is yeah, came up with this cool custom gear. Jeff from Alpinestar, I said, oh, you guys have a good idea, so we went with Jason Anderson's last year or year before Atlanta gear. So yeah, I just wanted to have a base, you know, cool setup. So yeah, we just have to change the color just because Kawasaki loved to have a green. So yeah, we ended up having a green base with his setup. Yeah.
Will you race again this year?
I don't think so. If a Kawasaki tell me to race, I probably will, but at the moment, no plan, just very busy testing with production and MXGP, so yeah, I probably need to concentrate on that one, so yeah, maybe next year, yeah.
Kawari!
Thank you!
Kawari, thank you!
Thank you!
Thank you so much. Kawari desu ka?
2015, I am interviewing Taka, Australia.
Yeah.
Yeah. Normal. For whole year, whole season.
2015.
It was all of us.
Yeah, old man here, battled him for Australian Championship, ended up getting the job done, but he kept me on my toes until the very last round.
You ended got up, the job done in the end. Yeah, you Taka got the job
done.
Very close.
I broke my ribs at Raymond Terrace, so that was that. Because we were only, what, 2 points apart, eh? 3 points.
Yeah.
Because you were winning, Cloud was second with 2 points, and I was 3 points behind you.
That was really close.
Yeah, Japanese guy comes out on a stock bike, apparently.
Yeah, that was stock.
stock is best.
Yeah,
huh?
Stock is best, yeah.
Every Japanese rider says stock is best, but their bike is nowhere near stock.
Yeah, well.
It looks stock from the outside.
Yeah. But that bike I rode in 2015, nothing was stock, okay? Nothing
you
was
heard
stock.
It, yeah, yeah.
Today,
finally announced it.
Today, it's stock, but when 2015 I rest, it's not stock, okay? Okay?
All right.
Okay.
We are done. Iwari.
Done.
Oh,
huh?
Owari.
Owari.
Owari. Arigato gozaimasu.
Not Iwari. Owari.
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 大丈夫。ありがとうございます。ありがとう。